three officials here. New York, Toronto on a cold night. And nothing like being inside, Jack.
Warm, cozy gym.
More than likely at some point tonight. This will be his third game back. Scotty the three. Barnes knocks it down from Burlington. That shot signed his big extension. RJ Barrett from Saga City.
Matching threes.
They lost in the second round in seven games to Indiana. Some injuries, right? I remember Julius Randle, a turnover, and then also OG Anunoby. Look, the difference is, as you know,
just stay healthy.
Yeah, well, stay healthy. He averaged 60 games when he was with the Toronto Raptors. But the other thing, you're playing in New York, the number one market. Towns, double comes momentarily. Josh Hart now, clock down. Great defense by the Raptors, and Scotty with it. Mitchell with Barnes, Olynyk, Mobo, and Walter. Scotty with the three. Doesn't go.
13-4 run right now for the Knicks.
Payne up top, working with Towns. Guarded by Scotty Barnes. He can guard 1 through 5, and Towns is bumped. He's missed their last five. Bridges, and a good drive, and then the kick as the D came to Payne. Scotty. Jumper doesn't go. Towns on the attack. Spills out. Scooped up by Barnes. Scotty B with it. Looks for Grady. Close out by Towns. Side step. Bucket and book it. OG on him. Barnes sees an opening in the corner. Wide open. Corner three. Back to back threes. New York currently fourth in the East, trailing Cleveland, Boston, and Orlando. Scotty B, and OG blocks it out on the perimeter. McBride cut off by Grady Dick. McBride the three, weak side board for Barnes.
By the time away when he was injured, Matt and Jack, he was telling me about how he was studying his tendencies and things that he wanted to change. Spacing was something that he was concerned about. Also the ways in which he was setting up for those threes and getting back as well. So
surge back in this ball game. The defensive intensity, getting the running game going. All right. Huge performance tonight from him. And the Raptors with the lead. Defense was sound on the closeout.
Here's Scotty B on the attack, up fake, in the bank shot. Good job by
Scotty. Need more of that. Yeah, just get downhill.
Including the playoffs, 40 and 15.
Ooh.
Here's Scotty stepping back, drains it. Bridges kicks it to Hart. Hart rises up too strong. Scotty with a rebound. Quickly into the front court. Here's Barrett backing in on Brunson. The double comes. Scotty the three. Back to back from downtown.
Six rebounds for Grady Dick tonight.
Barnes. Brunson leaves it for Hart. Here's Carl Anthony Towns.